Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm painting window trim using my favorite trim paint, Emerald Eurethane. I'm also going to be using my new favorite mini rollers for trimming cabinets. These are velour whiz rollers and they're much better than foam or mohair, which is what I typically use for a smooth finish. But these are much better because they don't leave any stipples and they hold a lot more paint. So they're kind of amazing. If you combine these rollers with the self-leveling Emerald Eurethane, you can really get the perfect finish. So before I start painting these windows, I'm gonna take a little bit of time to prep. So to start, I'm gonna go ahead and cover all the carpet near the windows I'm going to be painting. And then I'm gonna go ahead and remove all the blinds from every single windowsill I'll be painting as well. And these were super difficult for some reason, so I was really happy when I finally got them down, as you can see. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's get started.